let's see, what are we going to do in this stream? Let me first end some processes in the background of my window so that my game runs smoothly in my stream. I don't want the game to lag now and then while I'm fighting. It gets a bit annoying, so I'll just quickly take care of that.
運命のささやきが聞こえる。私の名を呼んでいるわ。断罪の名において。
Didn't mean to do that. Let's do some commissions. I think we have commissions unlocked right now, so we'll just do that in the meantime. Where do we have those? We have one over. We have. Okay, everything's in. Everything's near these parts. We'll just. Try to do this too, I guess. I'm not sure how are we going to do this one since it's so far away, but anyways, let's try and go here. Jump from that mountain, no?
お腹が痛い。
違えたか。
Barbara, ikku yo.
So we're done with this one and they're dancing over there, so... Okay, got it. So another one is over there. Get the ferry, get to that shrine. And there should be another one. Why am I picking out the most difficult ones? Like, I'm picking the stones and then I'm going to the most far away shrines as possible. I shouldn't be doing that. Anyways. Did I get the fairy? Yeah, I got it. I should just stop calling it fairy, to be honest. Done. So I guess water levels are gonna try to start this course. So. Yeah. Oh, there's such a treasure chest. That's nice. just a hero's wet. Seriously? 3 hero's wet, no chance. You have to be 27 for that. Julio. With one, but we're gonna have to do that one, which will be a pain in the ass. Should just follow this road down, I guess. Again, these boats just keep getting down and fucking dying all the time.
お腹が痛い。
Probably get that by jumping from here, but I don't see the point jumping there for that geocoli right now, so I won't be doing that. But I need to get to that waypoint as fast as possible. This I might have to climb. It's a rather peculiar place to have a waypoint. I don't see a waypoint, to be honest. Just take this cryo stone. What I'm gonna do with that? But okay, you know what? Every damn time I try to press X, my thumb just automatically types in C, and my character screen just opens up. Okay, so I think I have now. Cool, you can stand here. So I'll just stand here, replenish my stamina.
Oh.
Oh, barely made it. This is a long ass climb for just a waypoint, but just the waypoint's worth it. Why are you here? Why do you have to be here? Oh damn. Some of the items might have dropped, but I guess not. I can probably fly there from here, so might not be a problem. It might be a good thing I've climbed this far. It, but I can't do anything with it, so yeah. So let's just fly and just hope that our stamina remains until the very end. If I see at least the stamina depletes less than half, so I might just have to do something about that. Might have to walk then. You know what? Or I think we have a shrine over here, so we'll just try and open this shrine. Fischl is receiving nerf in the next update 1.1 from what I've heard. I don't know what is getting nerfed for her. Let's just hope it's just Oz's damage, but other than that I have no idea what is getting nerfed, but she's definitely getting nerfed. And I'll be So Akash, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for joining in. I'll try flying again over there now that we have taken that way shrine. Where is this yoga light? I will think about that later on.
Yoisho!
give her a good 4-star bow too that increases elemental ward's damage. I'm not gonna stop using her though. I have put a lot of resources on her. She's my main DPS, to be honest. And I don't care what nerf she's getting, I'm not gonna stop using her. She's insane in terms of DPS. Her and Xiangling.
Barbara, ikuyo! Barbara, ikuyo!
Also combined with Barbara, Hydra and Electro, pretty darn good if you ask me. So there's a Geoculi. The most unusual spot, I don't know why it's somewhere around here maybe. Top of the tree? Has to be on top of the tree. Or, okay, there's a shrine here, and there's a level. See, this is what I'm talking about. She's insane when you combine her with Barbara.
Barbara, ikuyo!
So, I don't think the Geoculus is here, so I might have to climb back on top.
Yoisho! Yoisho!
And...
Yotto!
Hear it. Has to be somewhere around here. No? Don't see it, so probably not here, I guess.
Yoisho!
Above me. Yeah, there it is. I see it, but I don't know how to reach it. Let's see. There, so probably here and then. She has a freaking full counter. Gave her the forged greatsword and she's cracked. Yeah, but I am in love with Bido. She is my main DPS and I have her on field, I know I can win. Bido, I haven't played that much with Bido. I guess I'll try Bido in... I don't want to keep two Electros in my team, in my party. That's the main issue. I'm not... That's the main issue. The reason why I'm not using Bido right now, because she's Electro as well, and I'm already having an Electro in my party. So I'm eyeing for a good role. If I get a Deluxe, then probably gonna use him. Because I definitely need a tank, one way or the other, in my party.
Barbara, ikuyo!
Huh? that one. I think I need the Geo. Or I am enjoying the game at my own pace. People are reaching adventure rank 20 in 2 days and I am definitely taking time and sort of try to do every small thing I can. I kept 2 electro, Fischl and Bido in take it. And why thanks to me? Yeah, I also like to take my time in playing these sorts of games. I mean, I don't just simply rush through the quest, you know. I like to explore all these things. There are a lot of things you can do because the world is massive, right? And there are a lot of outposts and shrines that you can explore. You need adventure rank, so might as well just explore. You have to do it later on after you're finished with the quest, right? So I think in open world games, if you explore before doing all the quest, it keeps the mystery going because you don't know what's going to happen later in the quest. It's never enjoyable if you've done the quest and then you're exploring everything, because in your mind you know that you're already done with the main thing in the game, so why even bother, right? So if you don't do the quest and just keep exploring stuff, it kind of keeps you going. So I tend to do that in open world games. I did that a lot in Final Fantasy 15, where I just kept on doing all the side quests and errands. So yeah. So why did I come here? Yeah, okay. I wanted to check once. I need rank 25 to ascend this. And refinement. Crit hits have 60% chance to generate small amount of elemental particle that will regenerate the energy of the character. Next rank is 70%. So I have to have an identical weapon. I don't think I will have a Fabinius Warbo. So I definitely care if she gets Nerf. Well, what I meant was I won't stop using her. So yeah, I won't be caring if she gets nerfed. I will still play her and I will still rank her up. Because no matter what Mio does with her, I will just keep on being faithful to her, I guess. That's what I meant by it. I guess that one's easy to take, I guess, so I'll just use that. I definitely care if you guys. Anyways, good night. Good night, cartoon.
Barbara, iku yo.
The target, I think, but very generous enough for the game to give me that. Time trial. I'll keep 2 team if I get Dilok. One will be with him and Fischl being the main DPS, and other is Widow, and I kept Fischl for the time being, but will swap her out later. That's the only character I have at level 3. Damn. I mean, I also made a team where it's just ranged, just 4 ranged units. So once 1.1 hits, they will introduce the party, you know, the party switching systems on the go, on the press of a button. So I'll just keep on switching the parties until I get a good combination, I guess. So that's a very like game-changing thing and game-changing update that they're bringing. Aside from, you know, a lot of other nerfs and buffs. Let's see if I can do this. Let the challenge begin. Probably 40 seconds. Okay, so okay, is it flying or Oh yeah, it's flying. I'm not good at flying though, but let's see. And I lost. How did I miss that? I shouldn't have missed that. Excuse me? In the video team, Fischl will be solving Ingwang. I see. Ningguang is cryo, no? Cryo or I think hydro. I don't have Ningguang. Meta, but a solid character. If I can build around her, she can literally give you unlimited shield and my widow won't die. I see, she's a tank. That's a boss. I don't know if I should take that on or not. I don't have my ults ready. She's Geo. Ah, I see. But her basic attack is elemental damage. Aha! Is that right? She's a 5 star? I think I've seen her. Like the white haired girl. Is that the... yeah? Ningwa? Let's see if I can take him on or not. I love about Barbara's ult is that she's invulnerable when she's casting it, unlike many other units. They have a channeling time in which they can like eat damage, but Barbara doesn't. She's very squishy, but you can say she creates a wall to stop any ranged attack in just one. If she triggers element with a blessing, may she just jump around Christian. Upon collecting, you get elemental shield. Ah, she's a 4 star. Okay. So I have a chance, I guess. Once there's a weekly reset and there's a boost in her roll or in her drop in rolls, I might get it. Because I think in this week there's a boost in Fischl. I think Xiangling, Fischl and Barbara. I think these three are going on boost in terms of roles right now. So I think people are getting more and more of these, units. But once she comes into the roles, I might try and roll 10, 20 of her banner. Let's do the rest of these two commissions quickly. Let's go here. She's off meta, but so you're gonna love her because her potency oozes out. She got hard now before release. I see. If she got nerfed before release, then damn, she might have been broken as fuck though. Like, can you imagine an unit like getting nerfed even before a release? Like, she got nerfed in beta? How fucked up is that? Okay, fuck, he saw me. Guess it's Beyblade time. How can I go there? Man, I can go there from here, I guess. Man, she's... That's still upwards. Going to be unlimited shield with her and with her E creates a one that you can be redeployed before it gets broken, and her art is one of the luckiest to generate sensor basic attack. Is it luckiest or luckiest? Is elemental
name?
Is it luckiest?
I see, I see. 50 seconds and you have an ult. Man. If I have my ult back from for Xiangling in 50 seconds, that is quite the time, I'd say. Because Xiangling's ult does the most DPS in my party right now. And that is actually a lot less time than what I have right now. But I'm trying to figure out how do I get up here. This doesn't help. It's supposed to be on top of a cliff, but it's not, I guess. I think I can probably make that climb, no? It's not that high. I don't know, I'm not sure. Let's try, I guess. If I die, if we die, we die. I have no idea. Let's try. Okay. Let's go over here a bit. Here. One more. And yippee! We made the climb. Now. What the fuck? Complete the time challenge, I see. Let's start with her.
Goba! Here!
Ah, it's that one. Okay, okay. Got it. Fuck, I don't have... Okay. Shit.
Don't
Don't know why I used that ult there, but you know, just gonna go here and complete this. Not right now. Thank you so much. And I guess there's a Geoculi here and take it. But I don't have an anemo, so wait, what? Oh, I thought I rejected it, never mind. Yo. Wait, how much is her ping? Oh, my ping. It's 200 ms.
なら
How do I leave? How do you leave? Wait. Did she left? No, she didn't leave. How do you leave? Fischl has to be the dirtiest combo, I know, right? You can vaporize enemies. You can overcharge. I stand corrected.
Okay,
so I think here, I guess. Okay, I can kick her. I'm trying to make my own sort of unique off-meta team and characters that are fun to play. I am trying the same after Fischl. I don't know, like, I need more characters, I guess. I might try Bido, like, after you suggested, I might try Bido as my main DPS. I'm trying an all-range team, as I said before, and I might try to combo them with the current team, the current party I have right now after 1.1. So, no, let's see. Another commission left, I guess, this one. Just go from here. I say good, bad doggy. No. So, what happened to you? This dog clearly loves you. So, How do you scare off dogs in this game? Can't be like this. So perhaps... No, no. Breaking all these stones, but I don't know. We get some food, I guess. Counter, but his main DPS right off the bat. So. What if I say bye bye? Doesn't nothing happens? If I say bad doggy, nothing happens. I don't think you can do anything here, do you? How to check the gacha rotation though? I didn't check. I think there is a site for it. I think Mio has their own site for it, no? Or you can check in the banners. You can check in each. Okay, complete the cylinder difficulty call opponent within the time limit. Okay. So we're done with the four commissions for today. I think I've earned a battle pass level here, yes. Mine 10 items, I've done 5 and use a total of 150 original resin. I think I've used over like more than 0 if I remember correctly. What is weekly? Collect 100 on local specialities, 100 level opponents, defeat 10 elite opponents, and BP period use a total of 5500. Jesus. Your spiral abyss channel 83. I can do this probably. And what is this one? These are all BP bounties, aren't they? You have to purchase the BP in order to get them, anyways. So, anyways, so there shouldn't be any weapons in the normal battle pass, so now what I'm going to do is company and XP, needed that, thank you very much. I think I needed so I can probably craft this once I'm 25 anyways, so this one, lightning prism, I need to farm some that those things, electrostasis, I think that's what they're called. So in the meantime, should go here since I'm probably know that they're going to be the wolf boss, which I'm not confident enough to face right now. I need to ascend Fischl and then probably then. So the tree which stands alone. Let's do this one. Did you forge that bow or is it the one you get after the quest? You get this on a quest, but I got this from a roll. Area to cover. Mark the nearby crystal in your map. I carry her to go for crystal farming. Ah, I see.
Go back here. Got it.
Need a good cryo character, I think. Amar kache ekta cryo with electricity is the best enemy defense. Soumyadeep. Yeah, also crowd control with cryo. The only cryo I have right now is Kaya, and I am not comfortable with Kaya with my playstyle. Like, I need a fast or a tank cryo, and Kaya is neither of those. Kaya is neither fast nor a tank. So, yeah. Something or just more flesh board. You don't unfortunately say anything about your former combat archaeologist. May this readopt the use of this billboard. In future, please can everyone make sure to leave a message here when there is sure. Read the newest message. Due to work obligations of our superior, next month we shall return to the chasm. Continue supporting the work there. It is time to stop speculating with the use minor and select the chosen and get on to the original ground for the cut is my dear. The older one. I'm just reading the Let's see. The cryo kid. The Chichi? Are you talking about Chichi? Chichi is a good cryo character, I must say. I haven't played, but I have seen videos, I have seen gameplays of her, and she's pretty darn good.
Barbara, iku yo.
Wait, is there enemies here? There's a mine near this village. No, not Chichi. Photo hollow orange in a lol. Same. There's some mine near this village. I see. That is out of bounds, so maybe up, I guess. I've been here before, I think. But can I make the climb though? Oh Jesus. What? Where did I? I glitched inside and I have no idea where I am right now. Wait, so clearly there's nothing here. I might have to teleport back. But I fell down from there, so can I get up? I think I see.
You
probably can though. Like, Gemon heals Emily DB. Yes. She's broken. As for me, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going right now. I might fall down, which I did. I am floating in mid-air right now. I have no idea what's going on. I just popped out from the ground. Kind of what you do.
Yeah.
Now, where am I? Where was I? Shit. This is not the mining spot. So, probably that one, I guess. Electro shields are supposed to be weak against fire, right? If I'm not wrong. Thank you.
Barbara.
You can discover much of it, anyways. So might be the wrong spot. See traces of mine over here, but I don't think there is anything there, so let's just give this place auto investigation, I guess. Been here before in this village, but didn't see anything worth. Okay, what the fuck is that? Region is out of bounds. Hmm. careful.
Yoisho! Yoisho! Sure, sure.
Nothing here. Should be something here, right? Has to be. We have energy recharge more than enough for this. I need to enhance this a bit, I guess. But sun is giving me 150. Cop is giving me. Update it to, I guess, 8, 15.6 and 17.1, which is fairly good, at least from being 5%. Can we enhance this? How many moras will this cost? Around 5,000, not that bad. This two, 160. So we have 618 attack on her. Volume com core, continue active disturbance system, mic volume. Achha. Thank you for letting me know. I will do just that. Bula gayi chalam je I am using the old OBS right now. 0.7 might be good. Tell me if you can hear my voice now. Let's see, I need to level up. Let's level her up since she's a DPS. And I'm probably gonna keep her level down. High আছে boost কমাতে হবে boost high নেই boost যা আছে same আছে 52 56 and I think that's as far as I can go right now. So we'll probably keep her at 35. Yep, and Oops. Upper.
Nan na 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 na. Nan na na na.
বুস্টার রিচ করে আমার হয়েছিল চেক করিস পারলে আচ্ছা এনভিডিয়ার জিফোর্সে মাইক অপশন ইন্টারেস্টিং
このままだと眠くなっちゃうよ
システムサウンドマイクロフォンボリューム
なななななななキラッいつになったらお姉ちゃんみたいに背が高くなるんだろう。きっとみんなまだ頑張っているんでしょ？だったら私たちも怠けてられない。そうだよね。ナナナンナンナナナンナンキラッこのままだと眠くなっちゃうよ。
Keep the boost there or else I don't think you can hear me. If you haven't already. Well, I can't do that in stream right now, but certainly after I'm done with the stream, I
can.
Let's not get ourselves carried away with the stream by doing all this boring stuff.
影のカラスが
একদম শোনা যাচ্ছে না অন্ধকার
で間に合いますね。の名において
相手を間違えたら
出せるか。みんなを守るからね。犯罪の何か夜の人間
flower, which I might use on Barbara. Because flowers are all worth, right? And yeah, I also have energy recharge on it, so I might try and I can't enhance this with this one, can I? This gives me defense and energy recharge. Who should I use this on? Who should I use this on? I need all attack or yeah, Barbara. Barbara. So just switch this one, and enhance this. Definitely plus 8 I have right now. This is good, 2100 HP, which gives me close to 3000, and I have nearly 7000 HP, which I probably will gain more if I level up. Why do I have 200 ping? I have no idea. What I should do right now, if I start farming, okay, what do I have? I have spiral abyss to do, I have collect 10 rewards from blossom of wealth, okay, 3 domain of forgery, huh? Friday and domain is not available yet. Today's Thursday, it's not Friday, is it? So yeah, thundering ruins. Man. Buy these from stores. Not gift shop, but don't think I can though. Fragment near Geo statues. So, as luck would have it, this is a Geo statue. Let's see here. Give me a sec.
ささやきが聞こえる。私の名を呼んでいるわ。
Mysterious fragment from Ryzen 1 fragment is in the highest point in village nearby ruin, and the clue to yet another may be found in the geostudio west. Okay. I am in the wrong place then. This is the Mingon village. This one is that thing, and here. Get to the highest point of this village. I don't see a statue there, so it's probably that one. Or is it that one? Let's try gold.
Thank you. 沸騰したよ、沸騰。ヒュー。ふ
On to the climbing. Let's see.
お腹が痛い。
Okay, this is out of bounds. So this place is
お腹が痛い。
accessible. Maybe those parts.Fall down. Ooh. Ooh, man. That was close as fuck. Why am I doing this? Thank you. Here stands this statue. To watch in each direction, the wind swept wind, the snow capped peak, the adoptee's adobe, and the city of Louis. Do anything for this stone. Ah, I see what I did here. So I think I know. Bone pierce is weird, fear is from him, still drinking. Here stands the statue. To watch in each direction. Wind swept ruin, that is the storm bearer. Snow capped peak, that is that side. Adoptee's adobe, I don't know, but anything other than the other three and the city of Louis. So the city of Louis is, I think, that one? I don't think so. That's the stone pick. So first I have to do this one. Which one is the wind swept ruin? Wind swept ruin has to be the storm bearers, isn't it?
Okay.
Adeptus adobe, which one is that? So this one, this one, I don't think this one is it, but this one and the city of Louis. I don't see the city though, like that and that one. Which side is the city? Wait, the Louis Harbour, I take it. And it's this back. So that one is one, I think. Or perhaps this one. The lights went on. Okay, I think I got it. Third. And let's see. The city of Liyue. So city of Liyue is not the Liyue Harbor. It's not. The city of Liyue is something else altogether. Or perhaps it is.
Tasuke ga hitsuyou na kata ga iru hazu desu.
The just not this one, not this one. Perhaps.
これで間に合いますね。 疲れましたか？ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか？多め？普通？それともなしでしょうか？ ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか？多め？普通？それともなしでしょうか？ を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。 れましたか？ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか？多め？普通？それともなしでしょうか？私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか？多め？普通？それともなしでしょうか？私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか？多め？普通？それともなしでしょうか？任せてください。何でも私にお任せを。そういえば 何をすればよろしいのでしょうか。聞いていませんでしたね。私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお仕えいたします。任せてください。何でも私にお任せを。そういえば何をすればよろしいのでしょうか。聞いていませんでしたね。ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか。多め、普通、それともなしでしょうか。任せてください。何でも私にお任せを。そういえば何をすればよろしいのでしょうか。聞いていませんでしたね。ここで少し休みましょう。今お茶をご用意しますね。お砂糖はどうしますか。多め、普通、それともなしでしょうか。
Anyways, hello peeps and folks, I am back. And I'm still trying to figure this puzzle out. Okay, all of them. I see. Adeptis Abode. What is that? Adeptis Abode. I just need help from Google right now, so I can't seem to figure this all out. Thank you. dragon spine. Should be around two spots, right? Lisha. Redcon mountain. Dragon spine, so this part is the dragon spine, which is directly behind us. Dragon spine's done. Juven cursed, which is this one probably. Perhaps not. Perhaps this one.
いるはずです。
Should be the storm bearer side out. Snow capped peak should be the mountain behind me. Adoptee's abode should be the one beside the Liyue city, and the city of Liyue should be obvious. But this one is this one. Yeah. students. Okay, now on to the next one. So I've been here in the highest point. There is another nearby ruin. So near this village, there's a ruin. There's a ruin, but which one? There it goes, foul blood, something formed stone. Does that mean there's a strange stone around here? Let's take a look at the stones around here and see if we can find some leaves. Cool. Let's see, this is a stone, okay? This is also a stone, what the fuck? But...
Rakasete kudasai.
Can't seem to do anything with this statue though. Are there any other stones? There are some stones. So there are some stones above. Let's see about this part. Something formed stone. So it means there's a strange stone around here. Let's take a look around the stones around here. Okay, so are those stones?
けが必要な方がいるはずです。これで間に合いますね。これで間に合いますね。
Blood-infected stones should be near these particular stones. Oh, there's a chest here that I forgot to take. You might have seen it later. Who knows? Thank you.
私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお使いいたします。私を必要とされる限り、いつまでもそばでお使いいたします。助けが必要な方がいるはずです。助けが必要な方がいるはずです。
Were pinned in the southeast. Southeast. Oh, fuck. Northwest. Northwest. So many apples here. Northeast.
っこしましょう。お腹が痛い。かけっこしましょう。
沸騰したよ、沸騰。よいしょ、よいしょ。はぁ、
相手を間違えた。
ミュージックスタッフ、姿を見せよ、オーズ。
獲物に。
Is it even higher up? Anyways, let's shoot this waterfall. Find a way into the void.
フレンチ出してよ。ふっとよっ、ほっ、ほっ、ふっと姿を見せよ、オーズ。ふっと、ふっ、えい、えい。バーバラ、行くよ、えい、い、
it is Geofulai. I can't find this and it's pissing me the fuck off. Cause... Jesus Christ, I can't seem to find this anymore.
バーバラ、
I'm going to go.
準備できたかな？お姉ちゃん。
What？
メイドの礼儀に気をつけます。
綺麗にしませんと。
触れるわけ。
One-shotted my 7000 HP Barbara? What the fuck just happened? What just happened? Excuse me, what just happened? I have no idea how.What? Excuse me? One shot 6.8k.
運命のささやきが聞こえる。私の名を呼んでいるわ。
Level 29 boss. Level... What the fuck? I need to...Gather my thoughts, what just happened? What? Man, the fight was going so well. I even had Xiangling's ult ready, but at the end, I kind of got flustered by seeing Barbara getting one shot. How the fuck does a level 29 boss one shot?
はるか彼方にいる従者たちは
冒険者協会の皆様のことなら心配ご無用です。
Not even 6 point, fucking 7k health.Just happened. How does this? I even had my ult on. How? Like my Barbara got killed with her 7k health while healing. Imagine that. What the fuck just happened?
いつになったらお姉ちゃんみたいに。
Jesus Christ.
きっとみんなま。
Still need to gather my thoughts after that one. What the fuck was that bullshit?Sky Castle? No, I'm not at the Sky Castle. I did one of the treasure quests from the Kicking Village. from me. But the stuff just happened few moments ago, you wouldn't believe. Like a level 29 Ruin Hunter kind of one-shotted down my Barbara with 7k health and while healing, and I, after that, after witnessing that, I have no idea what to do right now. Like, clearly, that shouldn't happen. But the fight was going so well and it completely fell apart. After that, I had to regain my thoughts. I had to regain my thoughts after what just transpired, because my Barbara has 7k health. And to get one-shotted by a level 29 Ruin Hunter. What the actual fuck, man? Like, I get if you like get damaged, but to get one-shotted is... Jesus Christ. It was going so well. I even disabled that Ruin Hunter the moment it spawned with my Fischl. Then I kind of deployed my E of Xingling. I dealt at least more than half the damage. Then, when I decided to heal, I decided to cast my ult with Barbara. The moment I cast it, I don't know what happened. It might be some sort of glitch, but it was just a normal attack from a Ruin Hunter, and my Barbara with my full health kind of got one-shotted. And I still don't know how that happened. Like, my entire planning of combos just went down the drain, and I had to like physical attack the Ruin Hunter to its death after that. Man, I don't know. Sometimes things happen and...
Just...
Server desync? It might be, I don't know. But I'm sure that Ruin Hunter can't one-shot my Barbara. No way. Like, no fucking way. 7k health one-shot? No fucking way. There's not a chance in million years that this game has an enemy, lower level enemies that deals more than 7k damage. No chance. So might be server desync, who knows. I might got attacked 3 times, but it showed me once. I don't know, man. It's just so confusing to me. Okay, head to the Kyunki village and report to Granny Maxwing. Cool. Quest. Let's see where I can fit that in. This is a traveling doctor and this has attack. So elemental mastery, crit damage, HP. I would very much like this to be in my Zingling, but as it is attack, so I guess this is Berserker, right? And I have a 4-star Berserker already in here. Martial art gives you never mind, I'll just keep this here then. I'll try and okay, so I have 2 Berserker, 2 traveling doctor. I don't think I need another traveling doctor for this chest, so I will though use this one. Do I have anything? Martial artist? I don't think so. I don't have any martial artist. What is this? Exiles. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll just switch this. And since we only Berserker right now, I have this, which I don't know if I need this. What is this stuff? Exile. Not bad. If I switch this way, I get a martial artist, I might switch that with the martial artist or might be a goblin. In the meantime, don't need another. Okay, this is an attack one. This is also an attack one. So I'll just upgrade this one. That's enough of that. It's always sunny now. Go and check the crystal.
Yoo!
Alright.
Hey! Barbara! Iku yo! でしょ。かけっこしましょう。
Might do some
いるはずです。姿を見せよ、オーズ。答えなさい。
鉄を打つコツは汗だけだ。
君たちも噂話。確かにうちに来ている客はその話題で持ちきりだ。流行の話題というより都市伝説みたいなものだがね、俺が聞こうとしなくても勝手に耳に入ってくる。
おい怖い話じゃないよな。ちょっと待ってくれ。心の準備をするから。
怖いということは別にないが、まあ少なくとも大多数の人にとっては。
Isn't this Dio's voice?
闇夜の英雄と呼ばれる人の英雄譚だ。
This is Dio's voice, isn't it? うわ
ぁ！おい君たち、人の話を聞く気があるのか？
さっき、なんか言ったか？
だから闇夜の英雄の話だ。噂によると彼は真夜中にのみ現れ、悪い奴らを成敗する謎に包まれた人物らしい。正直に言うとそういった噂にあまり興味はないが、まあ酔っ払って暴れるお客さんの対応をしてくれるのなら喜んで歓迎するな。その答えを知るのは彼のみだな。単にミステリアスな感じを好んでいるだけかもしれない。そっちの方がモテるからな。酒場でよく見る手口とそう変わらない。とにかく俺が知っているのは、興味があるなら広場の方で聞いてみたらどうだ。
闇夜の英雄か、どこにでもあるような話だけど、ただなんというか少し影があるような。一体どんな人なんだろうな。時間があったら広場で話を聞いてみようぜ。
たとえ幼馴染でも。
俺は諦めないぞ。
幼馴染でも。
狩猟はまだまだだ。
酒と冒険だ。
俺は諦
め。I'll do this one since this gives me something to level up, I guess.
ような方がいるはずです。
shaman, but still the winds fucking annoy me. Just do the other quest and then we'll turn in those quest results to both of them sitting right opposite of each other. Else where his friends are getting slaughtered.
This one?
Fucking, I tell you man, this elites gives off some great rewards, but you need to be well equipped in order to take down one of those. Should we run by Diluc or should we run by Venti's? We might get one 5-star, who knows? I have everything I need from this banner except Venti, and I don't think I need Venti right now. If I get one of these, I might think of a way to rearrange my party, I guess. Let's see. I have 1600. Okay, I can once. Got Razor, huh? Cool, I guess. Not paid. What was He uses a heavy weapon. Yeah, he uses a heavy weapon. So I have two cryos. I'm having a lot of electros in my party right now. Okay, balance. Lightning Fang summons the wolf rhythm which deals electro damage to all nearby opponents. This clears all of Razor's electro sigils. Let's see. Because I haven't been leveling up Noel just for the same reason, because I don't know when I might get a character that I might replace her with.
Senaka.
So,
makasero.
Let's see. Until I've leveled up all three of the characters to 40, and then perhaps I'll farm for some, I guess, the hunter's notebook to level up the razor that I just got. So anyways, looking at the quest, Legend of the Dark Knight Hero. Now I have probably the story quest remaining for me to progress further, so I'll be ending the stream here. I've been playing for I think I'm playing for 4 hours nearly, so yeah, it might be a good time to end the stream right now. I'm also feeling a little bit tired, so yeah, thank you everyone for joining in the stream, thank you for liking, thank you for subscribing and all that stuff, blah blah blah. And I will see you guys next time when I'll be playing more Genshin, and I'll probably try streaming tonight if I'm able to wake up in time, and or if I'm not, then expect a stream tomorrow morning as usual timing. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Peace.